working right side against Martin, and they'll run the weave up top. Fields gets it back, and he'll fire a three, and yes, again for the Legends, 42-26. Back outside, Burrell. Burrell off the screen, will kick to the other side. Fields for three, and it's good. And that breaks the 12-0 string. Still plenty of time on the shot clock, 1:10 to go in the period. Fields spins, gets to the rack, he'll score. Anticipate the return of Matthias. He's standing over by the Texas Legends bench. We'll look for him to return in this one. Fields, spin move, takes it to the rack, he'll score.